On April 1st, Nelson Lugo was asked to remove himself from his place of residence. That request came from his wife,